Tell your children not to walk my way. Tell your children not to hear my words. What they mean, what they say.
Appreciate you guys understanding there. When I do a download the replay, it takes a long time to process, actually, if I didn't do that restart. And then this also gives me time to send a share out to everybody that's got teams. Like I promised I would. And I'm a man of my word.
Not about to see your life.
All right, Pickles. I sent a few people texts, a few people DMs here. Hershey. Chico. We need record-breaking downtowns. Amelo, Steve. Great X, Diamond Hands, the Novice. Dude, let's do it.
Not a bug.
Who sent me a message? That is not anybody here. All right. Daddy is reporting. All right, y'all. I believe I sent... Yeah, I sent one out to Cody, right? Yeah. I'm just looking to see if anybody else's name doesn't stand out. Lee, I got... With the emotes, Pickles, I appreciate you, man. Thank you. Yeah, I think I got everybody. James P, I did as well. Yeah. Obviously, Dest is Lack 911. Cha-Chang, I sent. Yep. All right, I think we're ready to roll it. Everybody got a screenshot, right? Clover's in the chat. Take a screenshot if you need a screenshot. I like how it's not telling me how many people are in here. It's lovely. Let me get my tape because we're going to be sticking some cards up on the screen. Nice split of AFC, NFC, definitely. Whatever you guys use for luck, put it up in the chat. This is what we're ripping while I select what we're going to put on screen while we rip. Let's see where we're going with it. Ooh, that's only 30 minutes though, but that is cool. That one's pretty cool. Let's do that. I can rip it all in 30. I mean, I can if you guys want me to just like breeze through the base. Through the base real quick. I saw nothing if I don't win. What do you guys think? Fly through base? Go slow and gentle. I think we all know what bass looks like by now. Skip the bass. All right. Again, unless you guys have told me no bass, my default is sending you bass. You guys got into the break for the cards. So unless you guys have actually, you know, messaged me, DM if you don't want bass, okay? You get Packers base. You just said you don't want Don Russ base. Sweet and swift. Let's go. Quick and dirty. First off, though, Pops always comes in. Pops, bless the boxes. All 12 of them. And everybody in on the break. Guys, appreciate y'all so much, definitely. I couldn't have done this without, all of you. Whether you got in the break, whether you got a free team in the break, whether you just hit likes, shared it, whether you were creeping in the background and actually didn't join in the live, because I do that all the time, I appreciate everybody. You know, it takes a village, like they say. So good luck, everybody. Steve with the Cardinals, Cody C. Falcons, Wolfman, Ravens, Scotty Dubs with the Bills, M. Low Panthers, Steve C. with the Bears, B. Craft Bengals, Pickles with the Browns, by way of Scotty Dubs, man. Thank you so much. Chico Cowboys, Wolfman Broncos, Great X Lions, Wolfman Packers, B-Craft with the Texans, Hershey Colts, Wolfman with the Jags, Stapes with the Chiefs, Wolfman with the Raiders, Steve with the Chargers, Dave C. with the Rams, B-Craft, a.k.a. Diamond Hands with the Dolphins, Dust Buster, Wolfman with the Vikings, Wolfman with the Patriots, Lee with the Saints, David C. with the Giants, James P. with the Jets, Denavis Eagles, Tim Steelers, Lee with the Niners, James P. Seahawks, Lack 911, a.k.a. Des with the Bucks, The Clapper, a.k.a. Wolf, Titans, and Cha-Chang with them Commanders. Going commando! Let's go. I collect it till make a set. I'm pretty good on 23 optic. Oh, okay. Alrighty. That might save some room in the package there, Wolf. If I take out some optic. Good luck, everybody. Hold on. This one, proper way to thank you guys here. That's for you. Let's start with the blasters. We got four of them. Here we go, y'all. Good luck. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Ray Louis. We got Tyjae Spears. Devonta Smith. Silver. Aaron Jones. Going to the Packers for Wolf. The Clapper. The base rookies will get sleeved up as well. I'll just take care of that after, so we're not having to wait too long. All right, here we go. We got Mechie. Tank Dell, our first pink, going to B-Craft. He got another tank. Kamari Connor and Dan Marino. Laces out. Panky. Nice tank. B-Craft has a few. All right. Urlacher. Hey, Bryce Young for M-Lo. Nice early start. Let's color it up. Fred Warner. And a rookie recruits, Jordan Addison for the Vikings and the Dust Buster. Bryce on the base. We need to color that up. Chris Jones. Garrett Williams on the pink. Jaren Hall, rated rookie, and Vinatieri. I mean, it's kind of hard to skip base on these because there's really only, it's only four cards. All right, we got Mr. Dakota. Luke Schoon and Garrett Williams again. Uh-oh. We already got almost the whole retail rainbow and Mike Allstott. Garrett Williams pink, Garrett Williams silver hollow for the Cardinals. That's going to Steve. American Underdog, still haven't seen it. Trey Tucker pink for the Raiders. That is for Wolf, Brenton Strange, and Dex Lawrence. All right. First blaster in the books. Blaster number two. Good luck, everybody. Oops. I think he regrets that scream. Where's the downtown? It is right here, Stapes. You made it just in time. Boom! The fridge. Skoronski, Paris Johnson Jr., and Dickerson. How was your shower, Stapes? Was it refreshing? Travis Kelce, Marty Mapu pink, and Parker Washington. I mean, this is a song where a downtown should come out. Champ Bailey, Dorian Williams. We got a Randy Moss for the Vikings on the Retro Series. Felt the Titans. Titans are going to the Clapper, a.k.a. Wolf. All right, so we got Dallas Clark, Jaleel McLaughlin for the Broncos, Achan Dolphins on the base, and Saucy. Broncos picking up some paint. That's for Wolf. Come on. Dan Hampton, Witherspoon, Jalen Hurts going to DeNovis on the silver, and Mike Will. And the last pack of the second blaster. We got Isaiah Pacheco. Moody! Moody's usually a trigger, but it's at the end of the pack. Anton Harrison and Najee Harris. Usually Moody means AR, but there's no more packs. Maybe next box. Oops. All right. Blaster three. We're already three boxes in, y'all. Good luck. This is my favorite box. Tyson. All right. Good luck, everybody. We got Emmett Smith, Tavius Robinson, and DeMarcus Ware Silver, and the hitman behind that. Zach Ertz. There he is. I told you Moody was the trigger, but it was just a different box. AR, another one for Hirsch. Byron Young and Tyler Lockett. Like clockwork. Good thing I picked the box, though. When you see Moody, you usually see AR. We're gonna stick that one up on the screen. Let's put it in the middle. So everything's revolving around AR right now. There we go. Okay. All right. Good luck, everybody. This is where, like, the downtown should come out. Brett Favre, this part of this song. Ceddie Tillman. We got Primary Colors, Jaren Hall for the Vikes. Michael Thomas on the bass. Josh Allen, PJ Jr., Jalen Carter, base rookie for the Eagles and Donovis, and Treylon Burks. Pit stop, Puka, Dion Henley, and Darrell Revis. Puka's elusive in this. It's going to David C. on the Rams. Chargers, Steve C. with the Dion Henley. I don't know. Maybe for, not for everybody, but for me, Puka's. He's shifty. All right. Justin Fields, Dion Henley. Oh, there we go. We had silver in the last. Dion Henley pink, Kalijah Kancey, and Doug Baldwin. All right, we're down to the last blaster. I mean, we're moving. We're keeping it quick and dirty here. Hopefully not as dirty. Definitely quick. We're going to do some 2021 now.
Come on, Pop. Let's go.
He put an SSP in the last blaster. He guided my hands and let me know which ones to run first and save the mythical for last. Empty. You got to check the side compartments just in case.
I know. Oh, I mean, you said you did.
You had to, like, you know, proclaim something that you should have just done anyway. Should have went with the Hawks. I mean,
B-Crap, you got Texans, you got another one, right? Yeah, Dolphins.
I think the Dolphins might come through for you, especially here. We get the big waddle for you. Let's go. Matty Ice, buddy. Jettis. We got Gridiron Kings rookies, Kyle Pitts. Going to the Falcons, that is Cody C. And Mac and Cheese. Dude, these base slabbed up Gem 10, remember? They were selling for like $100 a piece. Now I think you get a... Fry upgrade with each Mac Jones you pull. Here we go. We got DeForest Buckner. Josh Allen.
Yeah, I told you! Boom! Silver Hollow, Jalen Waddle.
Should have went with the Seahawks. Come on. AVT on the rookie. It's magic. The cards are floating. Yes, they are. Got another thing coming.
Lee, I just got your message. I gotcha.
I believe that should be the same as what's in your TikTok when you place orders, right, Lee? Because you did the Niners through the shop, so it's just all going to go together. The Niners and the Saints will go together. But I appreciate you sending that back up. All right, let's go. Jalen Waddle, Silver Hollow for Diamond Hands. It's all good. Can never hurt. Extra thorough. Joey B. Derek Barnett's. And we got a legendary logo for the Brownies. That is Baker Mayfield's. And the long neck. Davis Mills. Saints. I mean, probably base. If you haven't really seen anything there. But, as far as any parallels, possibly not yet for the Niners or the Saints. But we still got this and seven more boxes. All right, good luck. We got Kittles, Mahomey, rated rookie for the Colts. That's Hershey, bronze, Sam Ellinger, and Joseph Osai for B-Crafts. On the bronze. Got another thing coming. And that's a downtown. Come on. We got TJ Watt. Aaron Jones. Yo. Okay. Somebody's getting four. I guess there was supposed to be an auto in that box. Des Fitzpatrick. Base ever for Lee. You got it.
You write it down.
You got another thing coming. Not base though. Lee B. Pickles? I don't believe so. All right, guys. So this is what I do. With the points, the last card. So, let's just run an example. If this was the last pack of the break, the last card, is who gets the points. Okay? Because I don't want to have to go live again on IG. T.Y. Hilton, Jameis Winston, Joey Bosa. The points would then go to the Bears. Make sense? They don't go to the Bears. That was just an example. The very last card of the break is who's going to get the points. The team. Whoever owns the team. All right, Derrick Henry. Good luck, y'all. Jalen Reagor. Alex Leatherwood, up to no good. And Terrace Marshall Jr. Another good song. Everybody good? As far as the points? Last card of the break gets it. Quit getting Cheeto juice? I don't eat Cheetos, man. Those things don't break down. J.J. Watt. Jonnu Smith. Yo! There he is! Justin Fields on the bronze parallel. Nick Bolton. Bears! Steve C. I send too many cards to PSA to, like, you know, have those problems. Steve! Bronze Fields, let's go. I mean, you never know. We're gonna put him over here. Good to have, just in case. You never know. It's what, him and Russ battling it out in Pittsburgh? Shit, hold on a second. Gotta mess with me, I know. All right, that's better. All right, good luck, y'all. Ocho Cinco, Zeke Elliott, and a Kelsey going to the Chiefs. That is for Stapes. And Patty French Fries. He's going to get his chance. Oh, yeah, he will. I mean, I don't know, though. I think Russ still has some in the tank, and he's playing for Tomlin. Tomlin's actually a, you know, I think for the most part, most of his guys, you know, they're kind of, you know, they ride for their coach. All right, here we go. Montana, Return of the Mac, and Quinn Miners, Kylan Hill. Not bad, man. That's a pretty solid mega box, having the Waddle and the Justin Fields in it. You know? Of course, you'd love to see a downtown in every box, but let's be realistic here. Let's live in the real world. All right. We're jumping years now. We're going back and forth, 2021, then 2023. Come on, 2023 Mega, do something, please. I mean, we hit a few teal velocities, I think, the last break. But I'm talking like downtown. I'm stuck on two right now. Last one was June. Beginning of June. Good luck, everybody. T-Law on the front. That's a good start. T-Law. Sorry. CeeDee Lamb. Badgett. Zay Flowers. Silver. Let's go. Nice rookie. That's going to the Wolfman. Oh, hold on a second. Good now. James said a little bit. When did they add that to the song? Empty. Let's get it. All right, back to 2021. Good luck, everybody. We got D-Hop, Jettas, Jalen Waddle, Gridiron Kings rookies for the Dolphins, and a Mac Jones. First pack again with the rookie base Mac Jones. If we can only go back a few years. Slabbed up gem 10s. That's like $200 right there. Waddle. Watch, he's going to shock everyone. He's going to shock everyone from the sideline. Chase Claypool, Josh Allen, J-O-K for the Brownies and Pickles, and A-V-T. Silver's over there. Let's go. I'm thinking not. Deontay Johnson, Derek Barnett's, Joey B, legendary logos for B-Craft, and the long neck. Another long neck. He's going to get how many claps per game? How many looking over the shoulder of he's with T-Law now, isn't he? Where did he go? Jordan Atkins, Patty Mahomes, Silver, Jacob Harris going to the Rams. That's for David C. and Joseph Osai. He did play in Bama. That's right. Same box. So Waddle should be coming out. Another Fields. Brandon Cooks. Dude, another. We got more points. It is the same box. It's not the same amount of points, though. Brandon Cooks. Dez Fitzpatrick. 150. Okay. And Aaron Jones. Dude, hey, I mean, normally it's either, in these boxes, it's one auto or one mem. Points. Now we have to figure out if they're all just going to the last team. Or maybe the last two packs then, now? We'll see, we'll figure it out. David Johnson, Jeremy Chin, Joey Bosa, and Khalil Herbert. Maybe they are downtowns disguised. Yeah. Just last card. Last card gets them all. I'm cool with that. Julio Jones, Jalen Reagor, Schwartz for Pickles, and TMJ. Pour your sugar. I mean, we'll figure it out before the end of the break, for sure. Mark Andrews, Jonnu Smith, and Jake Funk with Nick Bolton. I think we want to spread it out a little bit, James. Honestly. You know, so we can have... I'm always down for more winners. So I think we should do... depending on if it's just those two, I would say the last two packs of the break. The second to last, we'll do the 150. And then the last, we'll do the 400. You know, just so we can spread it out a little bit. Calvin Ridley, Carson Wentz, Zeke Elliott, and French fries. So, for instance, like French fries. So, Steelers like would have got the 150, and then, you know, the last card in this pack, whoever owns that team would get the 400. All right, good luck, y'all. We got Marcus Davenport, Khalil Mack, Greg Russo for the Bills. That's Scotty Dubs and Kylan Hill. In that hypothetical, Steelers would have got the 150. Packers would have got the 4. All right, back to 2023. Come on. We got 5 boxes left in the break. Right? Ain't no weeper. Let's go. Come on. Good luck, y'all. Nick Bolton, Micah Parsons, Stetson Bennett, Jaren Hall, silver for the Vikings, Tank Bigsby, primary colors, Kayvon Thibodeau, and Derwin James Jr. Silver. Primary colors. There we go. All right, let's go. Good luck, everybody. Clark Phillips, Dorsey Levens. Sorry, let me hold this up right. DTR. Nice DTR for Pickles. Another one for the collection. Kelly Ringo. Trey Tucker for the Raiders. Pickens and Keyshawn Johnson. We need some green hyper love for 2023. We got some okay rookies. We could use some better ones for sure. All right, good luck. Thurman Thomas, the Thurmanator, Christian Kirk. We got Jaden Reed, Peter Skoronski, Mark Andrews, silver for the Ravens, going to Wolf, and a Will Levis rookie phenoms. That is for the Clapper, also going to Wolf. Let's go. And Danny Dimes. The rookie phenom blue hype. Dest, any Bucks? I can do a recap, but nothing really notable, to be honest. Mark Andrews. Yeah, I'll do a recap. Again, the live will be up on YouTube as well, but before I end the stream. Yo, we got Orange Scope to 79. Let's go. We'll take that and we'll sweat it. Parker Washington, Silver Hollow Luke Schoon, and a Tyreek Stevenson Green Hyper. Sammy Howell, Devonta Smith. I believe the Orange Scope's to 79. Good luck, everybody. May the odds be ever in your favor. Come on. This is definitely getting stuck up on screen because it's not something that you normally get in the boxes. Here we go. Good luck, y'all. All right. I don't think it's a rookie because rookies have like 2 little marks on the side here. So let's see. Oh, no way. I was like, okay. It's a color match, kind of. Actually, it looks really cool with the uniform. Hardy Nickerson. Look at that. For the Bucks. It's got like this thing running across it here. Hold on a second. Let's see. Let's see how deep that runs. There you go. Our first numbered card is for the Bucks. That is going to Lack. Dest, Lack. Said any bucks? Pops put an orange scope in there for you. Make it 56 out of 79. I should do this for every single card, including base. Set myself apart from every other breaker. Let's see if it helped. Oh yeah. My microfiber cloth does things of wonder. There we go. All right, and that Hardy is almost a jersey match, 40 out of 79. Not really close, but orange scopes, man, they pop. Hardy Nickerson. I thought it was going to be Billy White Shoes. That's a color match. That's a clean card. Especially now that I wiped it. Creamsicle. That's going to Lack 911. He said, where's the Bucks at? There's one. How do they stick up there? I just asked Pop to stick them up there. Pops, can you make sure that doesn't fall? Looks the same. Well, it had a big old like roller mark through it, and now it doesn't. It was pretty, I mean, just pretty obvious. Here we go. We got Bo Jackson. Good luck, everybody. Cortland Sutton, Dorian Williams, A-Chan on the base. We takes Bryce Young, my house. There you go, M-Lo. We got a little nibble. Bryce Young, my house. Marino and Fred Warner. Take that. Jets color match, if we get the green, that would be, yes. That's a cool Bryce. I'm not gonna stick it up on screen, but I will put it right here in front of Zay. Or off to the side of Zay. All right, give us a big green. Kyle Pitts, DJ Moore, Witherspoon, Anton Harrison, Clifford. That is a color match for the Packers, though. Sean Clifford going to Wolf with Vinatieri and Alstott. Said color match. We did get one. Sean Clifford. All right. Back to 2021. Boom. Empty. Wicks and Musgrave. What's that on, like the hyper? Or the green hyper? Jesus. All right, we got Kenyon Drake. Good luck, y'all. Mark Brunell. Legendary logo. Third one of the break. Derek Carr and Richie Grant. Baker Mayfield, Joey B, and Derek Carr. I guess the legendary logos, are they all QBs? Richie Grant, not my Richie. For the Raiders. All right, we got Scary, Kareem Hunt, Kyle Trask, backup extraordinaire. There's another Buck Bronze and Shy Smith. Never know. Keep the backups ready. Miles Sanders, Jamal Adams, Dwayne Eskridge, and Kelvin Joseph. Dwayne Eskridge going to the Seahawks.
That is for James P.
Picking up that lime green patch. Let's go, y'all. Downtown, baby. Let's go, James White. Yo, what do we do? Are we going to rip the Band-Aid or do we sweat it? Jalen Waddle, 2021 downtown. Put a clover in the chat, God damn it. Sorry. Good luck, everybody. 2021 DT. Yeah! Let me open my window. Boom. I'm gonna tell the world. I got a downtown. I'm the king of the world.
Come on. Pops. Come on. I think it's upside down. Ugh. 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 Come on. Come on.
Wolf, you said it's lagging? Is it still lagging? Are we good? You want to just resume this tomorrow or? All right, here we go. Good luck, y'all. Oh, no frickin' way. 665 auction. Oh, I would slab that, absolutely. And Dest Lack, actually, he's been in a lot of breaks in the past. And again, the Bucks, they became available. They were actually ordered through the shop, and then there was a cancellation request. Oh, dude. Oh, Ian Book. That's why I'm going oh like that. And Alex Leatherwood. I would just not have TikTok anymore if I did that. I'd be done. Ian Book. PSA 9 did 610. I don't know. I mean, I would still look at it. I mean, I haven't really taken a good close look at the card. It's just still crazy that there's a Brady downtown on the desk. TJ Hawkinson, Tom Brady, I mean, of course, Javon Holland, and Trey Sermon. What about a 10? Any 10s closed? August 8th? Oh, yesterday, yeah. Darren Waller, J.K. Dobbins, yo. I haven't hit another one out of 2023 yet. Wolf said we're getting two downtowns, so I'm going to stick with that. But that is our latest downtown since June 1st. I think it's a good one to hit. Could have a print line. It could. Absolutely could. Who knows? Kirk Cousins, Cam Akers, Chuba Chuba, and Jacob Harris. Yeah, I wonder what a 10 goes for. That's it. Just a cool 12. All right, here we go. Jordan Poyer, Eric Metcalf. We got a Dominators, Dallas Cowboy, Dak Prescott, and Jake Funk. Jake with that funk. CJ signs at 21. CJ was signing something in 21. That's a biggie, y'all. That's a biggie. Darius Slayton, Randall Cobb, Eric Stokes on the silver. Going to Wolf and Greg Rousseau for Scotty Dubs. Yo, I was thinking like, dude, don't be Zach again. But I mean, if it was Zach, I wouldn't say anything because all downtowns are beautiful. But yeah, I was thinking it. Like, don't be a crusty downtown, you know? All right, we got three boxes left. We got two of these 23s and then one more Optic Mega for 21. It's not crusty. He was signing Leaf. Come on. Right here, back-to-back downtowns. Back to back. Back to back. Oh, what am I doing, dude? I had the opportunity to play that. Hold on. To play that. And I didn't. Come on. We're hitting double downtowns, y'all. Oh, no. My background. Hold on. Oh, that one is pretty cool. We're going to do more fire, though. We need more fire. More fire. More flames. More ads. There we go. All right, we got Mike Vick. Good luck, everybody. Robert Brooks. Tavius Robinson. We got Kendre Miller Silver. Bryce Young, hidden potential. Okay. Kittle. McCourty. Very hidden potential. Come on. All right, good luck, y'all. We got Nicky Bolton, Micah Parsons, Byron Young, Seti Tillman, Marty Mapu, Marty McFly, Mike Evans, and Kayvon Thibodeau. It's hidden. Super hidden. We need some better green hypers. I gotta open up some sleeves. Clark Phillips, Jalen Carter. Another Puka we'll take. Bruce. Jonathan Mingo for the Panthers. And Derwin James, George Pickens. Puka base for the Rams. That's going to David C. DJ. Mingo ate my baby. What is that? 100? I'll probably have a few more. I'm just gonna open up this 100 point. All right, so let's go. Come on, double downtown break, y'all. Double downtown. Double downtown. Dorsey Levins. Good luck, y'all. Thurman Thomas. Kalijah Kancey. Pops. Luke Musgrave on the silver. That is going to Wolf. Jaleel McLaughlin on the green hype. We got Keyshawn and Danny Dimes. Dude, looks like Tom Brady. Bled up. Bled up. Dude, is that Tom Brady? Yes. Yes, it is. Christian Kirk. Good luck, y'all. Boomer Esiason. Tyler Lacey. Dalton Kincaid makes an appearance. Play action Jalen Waddle. That's a sick insert. Looks clean as hell, too. Jalen Waddle, that is going to the Dolphins. B-Craft. Sam Howell and Devonta Smith. I like it. All right, we got Bo Nose, Cortland Sutt, Hendon Hooker, Derek Hall, Jake Moody on the green flash. Last pack, though. He's a trigger. Dan Marino, Fred Warner. Whenever you pull a Jake Moody, you know that you just pulled Jake Moody. That's the trigger. Oh my gosh. All right, one box each left. This one is a blue hyper. Maybe our double downtowns are going to both come from 2021. Who knows? Pops. Holy moly. It's a good one, for sure. I mean, what is... So, as far as, like, base downtowns, you think a T-Law is more than a Tom Brady? Comps? I mean, because it's a T-Law rookie. It would be his rookie downtown. But, like, what does a T-Law downtown go for? Like, raw or 10? I think it was, like, what, 650 to 1200 we saw? PSA 9 raw, and then 10's double? That could possibly be one of the top three in value. Or two, even. Even if it is, it shouldn't be. I mean, just... Yeah. All right, let's see another one. All right, we got Randall Cobb. Now, these parallels are blue hyper, y'all. We got Nick Bolton. And for the Vikings, Amir Smith-Marset, blue hype. Two years ago, what's that? Trevor Lawrence higher, sells for more. So is Tom Brady, you think, as far as the base downtowns go, do you think that's the top value out of the set, 2021? Maybe Mahomes, 2021? Mahomes probably sells for more, right? Because of recency, like his accomplishments. DJ Moore, Laviska Shenault, Antonio Gibson, long neck. I can see maybe a Mahomes might actually be more. Possibly. Tom Brady, there he is again. Byron Jones. Trey McKitty for the Chargers. And Joseph Osai. Yeah, that's interesting. It might be one to actually check out value-wise. J.K. Dobbins, good luck, y'all. CeeDee Lamb. We got a Kyle Pitts gifted rookie on the Visa gift card. Des Fitzpatrick. Mahomes based downtown from... I mean, just thinking of, like, recency, like, of accomplishments, you know? Brady, though, is still, like, you know, steady. All right, good luck. Cam Akers, Darnell Mooney, Devonta Smith, silver-rated rookie going to DeNovis. There we go. Silver Hollow, and Khalil Herbert. This can still be a multi-downtown break. We already got a mythical and a downtown. Multi-SSP break from loose boxes. Michael Vick, Quinnen Williams, Rashawn Slater silver, and a Jammin' Davis. We be jamming. It's the end of the world as we know it. All right, DJ Shark, Von Miller, Shane Buchel or Buchel, whatever, however you say it, and a Devonta Smith on the base. All right, let's go. Good luck, y'all. We got Eric Metcalf and Randy Moss. White hot rookie TMJ for the Panthers and a base TMJ as well. Terrace Marshall. It's not Terrence. Leonard Bernstein. Trevor and Chase are the most expensive, I think. Wow.
crazy. I mean, not crazy, but, you know. Christian McCaffrey. Patty French fries. Couple of those. All right, we got Tyler Higbee and... Give us numbered. Oh, Dwayne Eskridge. Another Dwayne. Second Dwayne Mem. Going to James P. Dwayne Eskridge Mem Rich. There's no promos right now, so it's $18.99. But then you have to factor in the cost for it to get to PSA. So everybody that's in on the submission splits that. I send it insured, so there's insurance. That's not split. That is determined by the, you know, value of the card that you send. So, like, the person that's sending a Tom Brady, it's probably not going to go in value, but... Just for example, because that's valued higher, that's going to need more of the insurance, is going to pay more for insurance than the person that's sending a card that's not as valuable. Rookie Downtown, Patty. They're Rookie Downtown, then Patty, Brady, and Lamar. Oh, okay. Well, he's up there. He's on the Mount Rushmore. All right, good luck, y'all. Nikki Chubbs, Chris Carson, Saquon Barkley, and Kylan Hill. That is it for 2021, y'all. We got one box left. It's 2023. Last box. Let's go. Everything's gone. Everything that once was up there is now on the table. During the last box, I do thank everybody. I don't want to cover up the Tom. Do thank everybody before we finish. Steve, Cody, Wolf, Scott, Emlo, Beecraft, Pickles, Chico, Great X, Hershey, Stapes, David C., Lee, James P., Denavis, Tim, Lack, and Cha-Chang. Thank you guys so much. Appreciate y'all. Good luck, everybody, on this last box of the break. Here we go. Rain. Oh, again, the points. The way that the points are going to go, it will start at the second to last pack. The last card. The team on the last card in this pack is going to get 150. The last pack, the last card, that team will get the 400. Let's go. Good luck, y'all. Chase Claypool, Christian Okoye. We got Jaleel McLaughlin, Silver Mozzie Smith, Danny Dimes, captain in charge, McCaffrey, and Javon Kearse. Everybody understand the points, how they're going. I'll take silence as compliance. All right, we got DeMarcus Ware. Good luck, y'all. Kyler Murray. Moody. AR. Come on, give us another one. Back to back. Well, Jacorian Bennett. Alan Lazard and Aaron Donald. James with the thumbs up. Thank you, Jay. All right, y'all. Good luck. Aaron Jones, and Jim Kelly. You guys can see it already. Paris Johnson Jr. We got a Diane Hanley. Silver Joey B going to B-Crafts. Mem. Another Jonathan Mingo rookie phenoms going to M-Low. And TJ Watt. A Bryce Green would be splendid. You need a clean green. Your others were okay, but there was just a few things that I was like, I don't know if we want to send it. You know, it didn't have, I didn't have that high confidence level of should Jim, you know, that I usually have for all cards that I send. Mingo. Another Mingo. All right, we're getting down. This is third to last pack. Jump, y'all. Might as well jump. Here we go. Jonathan Taylor, good luck. Jim McMahon. Jordan Battle. Broderick Jones, silver. And Bears, Roschon Johnson. That is going to Steve C. John Randall, Kate Otten. Toughest around. Roderick Jones. So all these that you just see me sleeving, these will get top loaded as well. All right. The prisms. So the pink, the blue hyper, the green hyper, the bronze, the silvers. Anything prism will get top loaded. All right, so now we're on the final two packs. 150 points going to the last, to the team on the back of this pack. Go ahead and jump. All right, here we go. Amon-Ra St. Brown, Ray Lewis, Deontay Banks, rated rookie. Jack Campbell, Diamond Hands, Steph Diggs, Ricky Jackson, and the last card getting 150 Panini points, the Commanders, the Freesky team, getting the 150 Panini points.
It sucks.
Oh, nice. They're actually Deadpool and Wolverine socks. That's cool. He's all angry.
For 2000.
There you go. All right, y'all. Last pack. Good luck, everybody. Again, the team on the last card is going to get 400 Panini points. Oh, last pack. We got an SP Rocket. Let's go. John Mechie. One more hit. Brian Urlacher. It's upside down, I think. Is it? No, it's not. Yes. No, it's not. It wasn't. Oh, it's a rookie, I think. No, it's not. It is. Sorry. Derek Hall for the Seahawks. James P. With a mythical, the Seahawks coming through. Would have loved to see a JSN there, but, you know, we take what we get. Derek Hall on the Rocket Emoji SSP. SP. Jacorian Bennett. Roschon Johnson, our last hyper of the break. Gonzo for the Patriots. And the last card. Getting the 400 points. Good luck, everybody. Not DeNovis. Jets, James P. with a Joey Klecko. I thought it was Eagles. Getting 400 points. Bang. He double dipped. There we have it, folks. Everybody, thank you so much. I know that not everybody hit. That's just how breaks are. Some people do, some people don't. I wish I could control that. I wish I could put a Brady downtown and a downtown for every team in the break. I can just open the boxes that I got. There we go. Derek Hall on the Rocket.
James says he'll take him.
Guys, the break. We'll go ahead. I'll get it downloaded. Yep, I know for some it was tough. Absolutely. You can put that in the chat, Wolf. It's okay. You don't have to send it over just in text. I mean, that's most breaks. I join them myself. Jets got something at the end. They did. We'll get them next time. Thank you guys so much. That's why I think you guys are the best. You guys understand that it might not be this one. These are the breaks. All right, but we will recap some of the cards that we have on the side here. The mem, we got Jonathan Mingo going to the Panthers. Emlo. There was another Jonathan Mingo. So you got a first-year fresh and a rookie phenom. Dwayne Eskridge, Seahawks. Dwayne Eskridge, Seahawks. Most of the mem there. Let's go here. James P., thank you so much. A lot of these I'm actually going to go ahead and sleeve up as well. We really could have done better as far as our green hypers. Not that I don't want to like hate on any of these players or teams, because you never know. These could be some, you know, collector's favorite players. So I'm not going to shit on anything. Christian Gonzalez for the Patriots. Again, these will all get top loaded. Roschon Johnson for the Bears. Jacorian Bennett, Raiders. Jake Moody for the Niners. Jaleel McLaughlin for the Broncos. Marty Mapu, Patriots. Javon Holland for the Dolphins. Greg Russo for the Bills. Jake Funk for the Rams. Jacob Harris for the Rams. Quinn Miners for the Broncos. Sam Ellinger for the Colts. And Kyle Trask for the Bucks. Wow, the Bucks. That Trask was the trigger. All right. I already showed these. Some of the silvers for 21. We got Rashawn Slater and Eric Stokes rated rookie. Baker Mayfield on the Vets. Ian Book rookie. The Bookie rookie. Anthony Schwartz rookie. JOK rookie for the Browns. Travis Kelce Vets and Alex Leatherwood rookie for the Raiders. So Browns and Chiefs on the Vet silver. 2023 silver. We got Broderick Jones. Vet Joe Burrow, Mazi Smith,
Devonta Smith for 2021 silver. Actually, that goes in, oops, that goes in this stack. Luke Musgrave, Bruce Smith on the vet, Kendre Miller, Luke Schoen, Mark Andrews, Jaren Hall, Cam Smith, Josh Jacobs, Saquon Barkley, Jake Moody silver. I mean, Jake Moody, all the parallels. Silver, pink, and green. Yeah. Dion Henley, DeMarcus Ware, Jalen Hurts, Paris Johnson, Garrett Williams, and Aaron Jones. These were just a couple inserts, but like the Prism inserts, Diamond Hand, Stephon Diggs. Captain in Charge is not a Prism. Jalen Waddle on the play action. There was a Bryce Young hidden potential. A couple others that aren't Prism Silvers. Silvers for 2021, Terrace Marshall Jr. And Legendary Logos, those are Prism Silvers, even though they don't make a base version. Derek Carr, Joe Burrow. And Baker Mayfield's. And then, oh, over here. We had the best tutties for the Chiefs. Tank Dell Pink. First year fresh, another Jaden Reed for Wolf. Say Flowers Silver. Puka Base. My House Bryce Young Prism. Will Levis. Yeah, see, when there's a streak on the card, you really notice it. So like the Hardy Nickerson, all it takes is the microfiber cloth that cleans it up. CJ Stroud hidden potential. That's not Prism, but still nice, CJ. And then the 150 points that went to the Commanders, cha-chang. The 400 points went to the Jets, James P. We got the silver Jalen Waddle from 2021 rookie. Going to the Dolphins for Diamond Hands, B-Craft. Hershey picking up the pink AR for the Colts. We did hit a mythical, so we did get an SSP out of the 2023. That was actually out of a blaster. Jackson Smith and Jigba going to James P. Above that, also for James P., we had the Derek Hall for the Seahawks, rocket emoji. Justin Fields going to Steve C. That was a nice pickup on the Bears. Hardy Nickerson, 40 out of 79 for the Bucks. That is for Lack. Lack with the hits. Tom Brady. Bucks downtown. Insane. Mark the date. Last downtown was Jordan Addison, 6-1. You ever watch the recap and hope you missed a hit? And hope you missed a hit? Asking for a friend. Well, I mean, that's it. That's all of them. Those are the hits. All right, y'all. Holy moly. Brady on the table. I got to get some food. So I'm going to start downloading as soon as I end this live, downloading the live, trim it, and get it on YouTube. There'll probably be a video of a couple of these cards that we got on the wall. Even the Hardy's clean for 79, a little creamsicle. But the Justin Fields, we got the Rockets Hall, and the mythical Jackson Smith. Two breaks in a row with mythicals, and this time with the downtown Tom Brady. Hey, thank you so much, James P. I appreciate you as well. Everybody that was in on this break, you'll be notified of what the next break's going to be. I'm hoping that the next break is going to include some of the select blasters. That's what my guys told me. He says he has some on the way. So everybody that has a team in this one will be notified first of what the next break is going to be. I typically only do one break, which is usually Fridays. This week was a little different. We did one on Wednesday as well. I don't know. I might still do a midweek break. It just depends. But I'll let you guys know. You'll always be the first notified, definitely, everybody that was in this one. It's not that you got to get in. There's no pressure. It's just you're first notified before everybody else. So if you want to run back your team that you got or teams, I'll let you know how much they're going for. And if you decide to, we can lock them up early. So you get first dibs on them. Again, thank you guys so much. I appreciate you. Enjoy the rest of your Friday night. Folks, I'm hoping that you're going to have a nice weekend. If you're in other breaks, definitely best of luck. Pops is going to be keeping an eye on it as well, making sure you get a little bit of extra blessings from the beyond. Anything that we can do to help out. If you guys have any questions, always you can message me. I would say just send me a DM. Some people have my number. You can text me. If you followed on IG when we ran those fills, you can send me a DM on IG as well. Definitely, if you can, give a subscribe to, not a subscribe, but a follow on the YouTube channel. So that way you know as soon as the replay is available, you'll get just an alert, a notification, if you want one. If you want to. If you don't, no worries. It's all good. Have a great night, everybody. Thank you so much. You guys are the best. DJ Steve, James P, Denavis, Lee, M. Lowe, and everybody. Enjoy the rest of your night, y'all. Thank you, Jay. Thank you, Jay, Gotcha, and Jay James. A lot of J's. Thank you, guys.